Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Vinny. So today in this video I'm going to show you how to make a skeleton braid, and for that I have my friend Ankita right here. So I will be doing the hairstyle on her, and you can do this hairstyle if you have short to medium length hair. So if you wanna know how to make a skeleton braid, then keep on watching.
So first we will take a section from the crown of our head, and we will make a simple 3-strand braid. So now our braid is complete. Next we will take a section of her hair from right above her ear. We will bring it to the back, and we will make an opening at the beginning of her braid like so. And with the topsy tail, I will insert the topsy tail in the opening right here. I will take the hair through the loop, and it will go through the opening like so. Next, another section. From the other side. Now you need to make another opening right beside the first opening that you created. So it will be right here. Insert the topsy tail, insert the hair through the loop, and pull the topsy tail. So that is basically what you need to do throughout the whole braid. The braid is complete now, and this is what it should look like. As you can see, it's like the main braid is inside and the sides are going in, so that's why it is called a skeleton braid, because the sides are like the rib cage. So this is what it should look like, and this is it from the front. You can also do this video. You can also do this braid if you have layers in your hair. It does look good with layers. So give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. That's it for this video, and I'll talk to you guys later in my next video. Okay, bye.